Now, your weather alert forecast.
Hello, meteorologist Ryan McPike here with you. Quick update on our weather. After a couple isolated showers this morning, look for mainly dry conditions this afternoon. It'll be partly cloudy, hot and humid. 93 the expected high. We could see heat index values up around 100. So keep that in mind. We stay warm and muggy tonight with about a 20% chance of an isolated shower. Lows will drop to 73. And the chance of rain stays relatively low in the morning, about 20% or so. And then look at this. After about 5 o'clock tomorrow evening, rain chances come up to about 80%. Some of those storms could be heavy, so we'll have to watch for that. It now appears a lot of the showers should be done early Saturday. That'll leave us with a dry and very fall-like weekend. Highs in the mid-70s. Lows at least starting off a Sunday morning there at 56. And then just a touch warmer next week with a few more showers and storms next Tuesday on into Wednesday. And a reminder, with the possibility of severe weather in the forecast tomorrow evening, you can head to KMTV.com and download Storm Shield. Just another great way to stay safe just in case we get under some severe weather threats.